Okay, so there they are. We got the driver's side, passenger side, and the entire rear tray. So today we are going to be talking about a very exciting topic, floor mats. So more particularly, it's winter time now, and I am looking to get some, I was looking to get some winter floor mats for my car, because I remember the last year I didn't get a proper set. It ended up getting a whole bunch of snow inside the car, and then that soaked into the carpet, and then that started to smell, and I had to have it cleaned, and it turned into a total mess. Luckily, that was on a different vehicle. So on the Tesla, I thought, okay, I'll get a proper set of mats. So first thing I did was actually to go to Tesla. I looked at these kind of cheaper ones around $190, but then I really wanted something that had that kind of a lip to it that would catch anything, and I could just take it out as one piece if there was a whole bunch of snow or water in there. But $260, that's pretty steep for floor mats, in my opinion anyways. It just seemed like a lot. So I thought, okay, I'll shop around. Went to Amazon. There are lots and lots and lots of options. So I looked through all of these for like 2 days. I was just glancing through, checking them out, reading all the great reviews, awesome review system on Amazon there. And finally, I came to these ones here. So they are Bouge RV Model 3 car floor mats, all weather, blah, blah, 3D fit, you know, all these buzzwords, waterproof, heavy duty, and this big thing claiming odorless, because I know cheap floor mats stink, and I did not want that in the car. So it looked like, I looked at all the pictures, everything looked like it fit really, really well. Great pictures, everything was really well set up. So I thought, okay, you know what? They're $140 prime delivery, so I don't pay for shipping. I'm gonna go for it. And so I ordered them and they arrived, and I will show you guys what I got. Okay, so the ones I bought off Amazon were $140, and that is a lot cheaper from the $260 that I would have spent on the ones from Tesla directly. So let's take a look and see the quality. Now, the first thing I wanna note about car mats is that a lot of times the cheaper ones seem to have like a weird smell to them. These have absolutely zero odor. And as you can see, they're actually fitted specifically to the car itself. So they're gonna catch absolutely everything in the winter, all the snow and everything like that. First one looks good. And of course, sometimes it takes a little bit of time for these to settle. Okay, there's our second one for the passenger seats. And now this one should be fairly large for the back. It's just one piece. Okay, so there they are. We got the driver's side, passenger side, and the entire rear tray. So I'm gonna get these into the car right now and we'll see how they fit. So this one for the back, I'm actually gonna leave out for a few hours because I have something else we're doing in the back of the car right now for another video, a little test we're doing for camping. But that one I'll leave out. It'll give it time to find its shape anyways, just laying there. But if we go, I'm gonna show you guys, it is absolutely perfect, the fitment. So here's the mats that came with the car. I'll have to give those a quick vacuum and then put them away. Okay, just getting some light down there on these mats. You guys can see they fit pretty flawlessly in there. I mean, there's a little bit of bubbling here, but that's just from being in the package. That'll fade out once they're used. But the fitment, I mean, it is perfect. A nice deep tray. And if we go around to the other side of the car, it's the same thing on the other side here. Goes over top of the kick plate there, all the way back, and a nice rimmed lip around to catch absolutely everything. Okay, so I've got the camping setup stuff all torn down now so we can get a better look inside. And now I can put in the rear one. But I want to give you guys just a show of the quality of this construction. So this rubber does not feel cheap in any way. You could tell it's been perfectly fitted for its application. That's the bottom half there. And you can flip over here and look at the top. So that's the one piece just for the back. Now this piece that's flexible here is obviously gonna bend up and get into shape once it's up against the seats. So I'll get that installed right now and then we will take a look. And there we are. Everything is now installed. And as you guys can see, Like the fitment is perfection there. I put the seats, the front seats, all the way forward so you guys can get a better look at the back of how this tray kind of slots in there. But yeah, it has this nice deep well to it, so it's going to catch all that snow and slush and everything like that and carry it through. And it even goes around the base of the front seats really, really well. Yeah, excellent, excellent product. So in conclusion, guys, I would say these mats are fantastic for their value for $140 Canadian, so even less US. They are really, really good. They feel good, they feel high quality, and I'm sure they'll work for the winter. And I'll check back with you guys at the end of the winter to see how they held up. But overall, I'll leave the link in the description below for this product. And yeah, save yourself over $100 and go with this.